Oh, hey.
That's what she said. We have to go deeper.
I record sounds.
Wait, did we just make a documentary about making documentaries?
Yeah. Alright, so I'm recording sounds. That means the sound goes to third level. Video doesn't.
This is the Foley for the documentary.
Yeah, this is
the story of the story of Boy Club.
What I need to do is do this every day, and then after like a few days, I'll get used to it. I'll kind of like let go that there's a camera.
I'll just follow you around.
He's cooking upside down.
We were talking about making
a long that shit took to cook,
and I would film them. Except then what happened is someone was
just that's because you started all those spices, pounded the boiling water,
cut the shit up.
Dutch
angles.
Dutch angles coming, yeah.
Angle that shit. Tilt it.
Oh, yeah. 90 degrees. Okay.
Oh, shit.
But you have to do it fast, like pinball
this
wizard.
Is just like that movie Clover.
This is the close-up. No. This is that movie
Clover. No, you have to do it like pinball wizard.
And this is the part where you, like, freeze.
The never-ending story about the never-ending story of the never-ending story.
This is the part where you freeze and then do a digital zoom in the corner. And then
okay.
You know, hammer time.
See, do you see this? It's like,
whoa. And everything is going to the beat. And everything is going to...
When Alex Palma's not hanging with his friends, which is all the time, he's sleeping throughout the house. Whether it be the middle of the day, the middle of the night, or any minute of any day, any night, he's sleeping on the couch, in his bed hole, on his futon, on my couch, on Corey's couch, on the floor... On the floor of my room, passed out drunk and not able to wake up and blacked out and not remember we had to help him get back to his room. Alex Palma is a sleep maverick, the likes of which that will never be seen again.
Hi.
So, what's...
Oh, you're filming.
Yeah. What's your thoughts right now?
My thoughts are popcorn.
As you spill popcorn.
My thoughts are a mess.
My thoughts are our new brand.
My thoughts are abstract strands of memory and space and time moving through my head right now.
Oh.
Oh. I need to get a sticker. No.
One of our commercial ideas is a hydroponic boat.
Okay.
No, a hydroponic store on a boat. So it's a hydroponic store. Those in the form of small desserts.
In the form of small desserts.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
And they have to be Grady White. But I'm just kidding.
Okay.
No. I don't know.
Okay.
We didn't specify, so it doesn't have to be a favorite kind of dessert.
Well, is there something you're adverse to?
No.
Okay. Cool.
Experience.
Alex thinks he's very important when he's mixing audio. Yeah, that's right, look at me, Alex. Notice how he doesn't contribute to the conversation or interact with his friends. Probably texting some girl. Notice the unkempt, disheveled look. Alex has pioneered this look for an entire new generation of sound designers and audio men. He lashes out aggressively at his enemies. The Wild Alex does not understand organization or where he keeps things. He generally piles things in cupboards and then loses them. Alex also thinks he looks useful when he's mixing audio on other people's computers. He does not understand how to work other people's computers.
Any of the chairs that are mine that I brought to this house that he did not provide, my bed, Corey's bed, Corey's couch, Corey's floor, my floor, nice sweater, or even in his own bed fully clothed with a pot of coffee completely full with his glasses in his hand. Alex Palma is a sleep maverick. And...
Harvey, is that on that? Guess what CD I won? And it was like, yo, I'm gonna see fucking Boys to Men.
Right. Seriously though, four fucking beers?